This is Mike and Gabriel. Mike and Gabriel are self-employed. Today is an important day for both of them, since they are meeting with potential clients they need to impress. Mike works from home, using his apartment as his live-in office. Gabriel used to work from home, but now he rents a space from Studio Spaces, a service designed to enhance the creative freelancing lifestyle. At 10 a.m., Mike, the freelancer who works at home, is trying really hard to impress a potential client during a business meeting. His dirty studio apartment makes the client think that he is unprofessional and not serious about his work. As a result, he probably won't get the job. Gabriel, on the other hand, is holding his business meeting in one of the boardrooms and Studio Spaces. The clients are stunned by his professional presentation and are very excited to hire Gabriel for a design job. Gabriel learned a long time ago that working from home was inhibiting his productivity and preventing him from being more successful. That is why he became a member of Studio Spaces, where he has access to the many boardrooms where he can impress potential clients with the professional atmosphere. As a Studio Spaces member, Gabriel also has access to a personal studio space, common areas with technical equipment and computer labs, as well as a range of secretarial services, and the ability to place orders at the cafe from his Studio Spaces mobile phone app. There are other services in this building that are open to the public. The cafe on the ground floor provides coffeehouse-style seating for anyone to do work. There are also small fee workspaces. This space will also serve as a cafeteria where members can enjoy lunch with fellow colleagues. Gabriel loves the sense of community he enjoys while renting from Studio Spaces. Here, he is part of a creative community that he enjoys contributing to and benefiting from. Gabriel doesn't feel alone as a self-employed individual anymore, and is much happier knowing that he has friends in Studio Spaces. Mike, on the other hand, is eating his lunch at home, by himself, with a Hot Pocket. How sad. After lunch, Mike tries to look for new design jobs. He uses a few sites to find clients, primarily Craigslist. He searches for hours and sends out dozens of emails, but rarely gets any responses. As a member of Studio Spaces, Gabriel has access to plenty of job opportunities. Gabriel uses Studio Spaces' online job database to find jobs that are posted by other members of the community. He has even met clients while in the cafe because they had heard about Studio Spaces and came looking for a freelancer. Gabriel loves being a member of Studio Spaces. Since joining, his work has gotten better through critique, he has been more productive since leaving the distractions of his home, and he has been more financially successful because of the services and community Studio Spaces offers. Mike, on the other hand, never has to wear pants.